And I got a little treat for you guys. I yelled out, does anyone have a cap for me? I'm going to dare to put this on. We are ready to go here in Morgantown as number two LSU heads to town. The Mountaineers have never beaten anyone ranked number one or number two in the AP poll. We'll see what happens.
It's just like Davey. What do you guys think about this? It's just like Davey.
I'm grateful it's not raining.
Aaron Andrews and the whole game day crew.
This is real, by the way. This is real.
Yeah, I wouldn't believe you in this team.
The sun shines on Morgantown, West Virginia. Game day's first ever visit. Fraternities close by. You got the SAs, KAs, the Teak House up at the top of the hill. This crowd is revved up and ready as they count down to kickoff. The ears and LSU in prime time tonight.
ESPN.
College Game Day, live from Morgantown, West Virginia, is built by the Home Depot. Proud sponsor of college football's premier pregame show.
West by God, Virginia, nestled in the hills here. It was a misty morning. The sun is shining. There's a frenzy here. Folks have been ready all week. Not just College Game Day, but the Bayou Bengals who swagger in there with that powerful defense. Here the Mountaineers pull the upset and set themselves up for a very special season. 63-5 can be pretty loud inside Mountaineer Field. They're loud.
All these Mountaineer fans are going to do the best they can to help out West Virginia team tonight. Number two LSU comes to town. It will be loud. It will be crazy. It will be standing room only. And everybody excited here to see their head coach, Dana Holgorsen, joining us live on the set. What do you think about some of these signs over here? The hat versus the hair. I know you said you're going to try to get a haircut last night. Didn't work out.
These guys are nuts, aren't they?
They are nuts. And they hope to make the scene hostile tonight against LSU.
College Game Day comes to West by God, Virginia. For the first time, a unique backdrop as we count down to kickoff, the Mountaineers and the Bayou Bengals.
College Game Day. Live from Morgantown, West Virginia, is built by the Home Depot. Proud sponsor of college football's premier pregame show.
You don't roll into Milan Puskar Stadium where 63,500 Mountaineer fans will sound like a lot more. Combination of acoustics, liquid courage, a long day of preparation. The fans will be ready.
The Cheez-It camp getting some overtime this week. Look at that crowd.
Sun is shining in Morgantown. This is the first time they've had fraternity row behind us here. Look at the SAEs. The KA house. Give us a wave. It's SRO in the front porch there. That's our former fraternity house of our producer, Lee Fitting. There's the Teaks at the top of the hill.
Yeah.
The yellow house. This is as advertised, our first ever visit to Morgantown. They've been saying, what took you so long? Well, this is a showdown worthy of the nation's attention as LSU comes in here. As we said, already road tested, but a tough environment against West Virginia. A bit of crazy.
Part by Dr. Pepper. With 23 flavors, Dr. Pepper is always one of a kind.
We've had some great atmospheres already this season in College Game Day. West Virginia fans were saying all week, don't worry, we got this thing.
Yeah.
It's the first time here we got it. But the band, 450 members out strong this morning.
Early. And you're right. That is the biggest band we've seen all year.
One of the best scenes we've seen there.
This is awesome.
This is awesome. The hill here. It is Bob Huggins, basketball coach here at West Virginia, alum. And he's hanging out in the mass transit people mover. You can come right here to the set. Not much mass. Prediction straight ahead. Notre Dame up the highway at Pittsburgh. The Panthers coming off a deflating loss.
I'm a Big East guy. Big East guys got to stick together, so I'm going with Notre Dame.
Ah, okay.
And Nick Saban's from right down the road in Monaga, so I got to go for Alabama.
Yeah, that's a good angle.
That's the reason I'm picking Alabama.
Yeah.
Florida State hadn't won there in 10 years.
Yep.
But Jimbo Fisher's from Clarksburg, West Virginia, so I'm going with a nose.
There's always a West Virginia connection to everybody here.
You hear so much about evening games in Baton Rouge. They've never been to Morgantown evening. I'm picking them out there.
Sure you are. All right.
This is a perfect Saturday night in September for a college football game. 62 degrees, not a lot of humidity around. Calm, not a lot of wind.
A seven nation army couldn't hold me back.
An opportunity to take a look at the junior from Miramar High School down Miami way, Geno Smith.
Amazing to think.
There is that quick release. Touchdown, West Virginia. Stephen Bailey. Fakes in his direction. Comes back. Middle touchdown, West Virginia. Tyler. So here comes Geno. Fading back. Throws over the top. Got it. Foot race. Here comes Austin. Garrison, the freshman, for the touchdown. The coming out of a running back.